jangan lupa like dan subscribe ya.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Welcome back to my channel. Oke, kali ini saya sedikit berbagi atau sharing bagaimana kehidupan malam hari di Alyamama Walkway yang panjangnya sekitar 1 km ini. Karena di pagi hari, bukan di pagi hari, siang hari sampai menjelang jam 4 sore, Alyamama Walkway ini hampir sepi, tidak ada orang karena cuacanya yang panas membuat orang enggan atau segan untuk datang ke Alyamama Walkway. Nah, pada malam hari ini saya akan cek bagaimana keadaan Alyamama Walkway di malam hari. Apakah sama seperti siang hari atau sebaliknya? Tetap saksikan YouTube channel saya.
Nah, ini adalah gym publik yang difasilitasi secara gratis. Banyak orang juga berada di sini. Okay, we can try one something from here. Which one good for me? I will try this, I think. Okay, I want try this. And then you see this unique here. You can see the attention or the benefits and how to use. Here all the explained. And then I will try again this until 30 minutes. Oh my god, no, I think 10 minutes only for me. You can see behind me.
There is child also is playing with them.
No, no, I play with. What's your name?
Muhammad Ridin.
From where?
Kerala.
Kerala. He's from Kerala, India. I play with him because this is the couple of gym. Because I don't have friends, so I can join with him. Okay, after try one the facility public area, there is gym public. So I will continue what's L in front of me, and then what facility they provide for us. So keep watching my video. Now again, in front of me there is the playground for child, and then you can see this. Oh my god, this is so beautiful. Everyone can sit here and then spend the time with the other friends, even me, but I'm here alone, so I cannot sit there because I'm alone. Oh my god, see, so cute this child. Oh my gosh! And this, I think, playground for adult special, because no child here, all the adult here. And then the unique here, you can see, they are providing for pray. So who cannot pray in the mosque, they can come here and pray together. And then you see also, there is like mini market, or it's like food truck, but this is not food truck. They provide for juice and everything for provide us. This is not free, ah. Everybody can buy, maybe 5 real for juice. I didn't try also, so we can continue. And finally, this is the finish from the Yamama Walkway. Here, nothing else here. Even from the public facility, nothing here. So better I will return back, then keep continue watching my video because no one here also. I'm afraid. And you know here, setiap orang itu nggak bisa jualan secara sembarangan. Jadi khusus orang-orang Saudi saja yang punya license untuk berjualan di daerah sini. Jadi tidak seperti di negara kita. Dimana kalau ada taman itu, kita menggunakan kesempatan ini bagi para pedagang untuk asal datang, taruh gerobaknya, dan tidak teratur. Di sini sangat teratur sekali. Jadi yang tidak mempunyai license untuk berdagang di sini akan dicandak, akan disanksi oleh polisi sekitar sini. Karena sering sekali di sini patroli polisi. Hello sir, how much for this?
Tamannya?
Wahid ah.
Semuanya sekilas.
Tiga wahid. Coklat maujud? Coklat?
Lah maujud.
Is maujud? Is maujud? Maujud eh?
Sis.
This is only at Royal I buy.
Ada serikat? Okay.
Thank you so much for watching my video. Insyaallah I will share the other my video about my journey in Jeddah. Stay tuned. Bye bye.